Going on, guys, it's Jedi Joey here with another video. Today we're going to be talking about all things Cobra Kai in my video. Today we're going to be talking about a popular theory I came up with, where what if we end up getting dual brackets in Cobra Kai Season 6? I really think this is something that would be really cool. We've seen one-on-one fights in the previous seasons, and it's really cool to see that, but as a karate student in the tournament, sometimes you get to see a lot more. Like, sometimes we see team tournaments, and I really think that this is really them entering as a dojo, so getting to see team tournaments would be absolutely phenomenal, and I think absolutely amazing. I want to see this happen. I think it would be fantastic. Pairings can be so cool, like Miguel and Robbie, Dimitri and Eli, Binary Brothers, and of course you could have Tori and Sam, definitely be paired with someone, maybe an unknown fighter we don't know about. Also, you could have the likes of Kenny and Sean if they're in the tournament, maybe Bert and Mitch, maybe just anyone. Like, this could be really cool. I really want to see how this works. You could have one person gets knocked out and then the other fighter has to finish the fight. This could lead to some great dynamics, seeing the character dynamics, working as a team, doing one sequence. Maybe some of the kata forms would be really cool to see. Some of the new techniques I think would really work, and they'd really sell it. And I really want to see this. I really think this is something that would totally work. It would totally be amazing, and I think you could really see how strong each of these characters work as pairs. It's good to work by yourself, but showing your teamwork really shows initiative and you're taking everything seriously. We've seen in the teaser so many cool things about how the training is going and everything, and just imagine, like, how cool this would be to have a bracket of students back-to-back with each other, teaming up, working together. We've seen moments of them working together. There's a glimpse of this in the teaser trailer with Robbie and Miguel versus Sean and Kenny. So brothers versus brothers, death match. And I think that really could hint, and Silver hinted at this in Season 5 with his pairing matches with his students fighting his senseis. So I think duos is a great way to keep things fresh and add a fresh perspective in the tournament that we haven't seen yet. And I really think this is something that I want to see. Like, I really think that this is something that would totally work. It totally makes sense to me. I think it'd be fantastic. If you guys like my idea, let me know which one of the pairs you're most excited to see. And do you like these kind of voiceover videos? Please leave a like on the video. It will tell me if you do like it. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And make sure you turn on notifications so you never post when you don't miss when I post a single video. Be greatly appreciated. You guys are the best community. Thank you so much for helping me hit 1,000 subscribers. It means so much to me. And hopefully the watch time will join us soon so we can get even more amazing fun times planned on the channel for you guys. Remember, don't forget to show my channel no mercy. And of course, as always, I love hearing your thoughts. Lots of a nice, lively discussion in the video. Lots of comments, lots of exciting, lots of likes. Let's pop it off. Let's share it with our friends. Post it on social media. Let people know that you enjoy my content. It'd be greatly, greatly appreciated. I'm sorry if I'm running out of breath. It is literally nearly 2 o'clock when I'm recording this for you guys. But I wanted to show my dedication to you guys. I wanted to get this video done as soon as possible because it's been on my brain. And I really hope that you guys enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making it for you. And if you guys have any ideas of more Cobra Kai type of content you would like, drop it below. I really want to see what you know. Let me know in the community tabs, the posts, if there's anything you think that's new. I'll be updating you guys. We have a consistent schedule every day. I'll be making videos. I'll drop 2 videos per day, sometimes more. Let me know also, would you prefer a 2 video drop, or would you prefer 3 or 4? How many videos per day would you like to see? Let me know, and that would be greatly appreciated. So if you could let me know that in the comments, that's when you know I'm getting tired, guys, when I'm recording this. It's literally 2 a.m. I work in less than 2 hours. But you guys, I'm so dedicated to you guys, and I love my channel. Love working on my channel for you guys. So anyway, guys, did you like the video? Let me know. And as always, if you like what you see here and you want to see more, click right over here to see more. And I really, really hope that voiceover stuff works for you. I wanted to try something different. I know it's new. It's definitely not what I expected it to be, but I thought something different and new would be kind of a new perspective for you guys, just like this video. So I thought you guys would like to see more voiceover content If you want me to go back to doing on-camera stuff more, just let me know. Any of the feedback that you have is appreciated, and I would like to hear it. If you have any suggestions about I hope the audio goes good with this video, because I worked really hard on the audio for you, and I'm recording it, like I said, earlier. My voice is a little hoarse, but I'm doing the best I can to make sure I'm giving you guys a good fresh perspective. These are the type of... This is what you guys get for subscribing to me. My content will be upgraded tenfold moving forward, as we did hit a huge milestone, and I want to give back to the community by putting more effort into all my videos for you guys, which means longer form content, more YouTube shorts, more streams, anything you guys want, we're going to achieve on this channel, because it's truly what we need to do, and it's what everyone wants to see, and I want to make sure that we deliver that experience for you guys. So I know this is going to be a more lengthy video, but thanks for sticking with me, guys. You don't have to watch this video all in one shot right away. You can watch it in chapters. Hopefully it'll be broken up in chapters. But anyway, have a great day. Thanks for watching.